Coach Carla here. On today's Mind Blown, we are going to talk about some of the biggest mistakes I see when people do triathlons. First and foremost, a lot of people don't train for them and they just think they can do them. So we're going to say that's like probably the biggest issue when trying to do a triathlon. But namely, I think a lot of people skip the swim training portion. I have been on the other side of a triathlon where I was a lifeguard, and in that I had a lot of people like panicking at the first buoy because they weren't prepared for what they were going to do when they swim. So a couple things on the swim. Yes, you should be prepared. If it is in an open water situation, you need to swim in open water. It is very different than a pool when you can't see the ground, when it's dark, when there might be weeds. And so train in some open water if your swim is in open water. The other thing is practice swimming next to people. You don't always get to just be by yourself. Oftentimes there's other people kind of running into you. So you need to practice that. The other thing with swimming is you need to learn how to spot. Now, I'm not a swim coach, however, I've been taught by swim coaches. When you are going to be swimming and you pull every sixth or seventh stroke, you figure out you gotta win when your count is, you need to look up, spot, down to make sure that you are going in a straight line. Notice, you don't want to look up too long because when you do that, your butt starts to drop and now you become the like underwater plow. So you want to keep your level body. So it's literally up, look, down, just to make sure that you're going in that straight line. So those are a couple things with that. Now let's talk about the biggest mistake I see on race day. And I made this plenty of times back in my half Ironman days and my tri racing days. One of the biggest things is people don't warm up. They don't get their heart rates up. They don't get their blood flowing appropriately before they hop into the swim. A lot of places they don't let you go swim beforehand. Okay, fine. But you need to make sure that you are getting your run warmed up, you're getting your bike warmed up, you're getting all the mobility that you need, and that you're getting your heart rate up. So I don't care if you're doing air squats or lunges or burpees, but you need to get that heart rate up, let it come back down before you start. So what I oftentimes see is a lot of people start out probably too fast. They don't know their swim pace. They start out too fast and then their heart rate jacks. And then when they're trying to control their breathing and their face is in the water, they start to panic. So make sure you train for the swim in open water. And secondly, on race day, please, please, please make sure you warm up, get your heart rate going, get your lungs opened up so that you have the best chance at a strong finish in your upcoming triathlon.